next, John, we have singles action.
Oh, boy.
It will be Brock Lesnar versus Goldberg.
This is going to be good.
Superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together. You know, I'd love coming back here to Atlanta if Cole didn't remind me every time that this is where he won at WrestleMania 27. On a technicality, by the way. Sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye. And this is one of those times. Here we go, guys. Oh, this is going to be great.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Goldberg and Lesnar know one another very well. Seeing them oppose each other is like seeing two wild bulls collide.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
But I know this, the fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
Well, what's your take right now on Brock Lesnar?
Now that he has a manager guiding the way, I can't help but wonder how far he can go.
Seeing how dominant Brock Lesnar has been in recent years sure does make me glad I retired.
Yeah, he's building himself an entourage.
Brock Lesnar has gone on record saying he's not a superstar, he's not a role model, he's a destroyer. Brock Lesnar is the most focused predator this business has ever seen. When the beast incarnate sets his sights on an individual, bad things are on the horizon for that person. very bad things.
Oh, you're right about that, Michael. When it comes to Brock Lesnar, I don't know if the WWE has ever had a more brutal destroyer. I mean, let's face it, Brock's one of the few individuals that doesn't have to say much on the microphone. You can look into his eyes or see how he massacres people in the ring to get an idea of just what I'm talking about.
He's starting to feel it here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
This guy's fine. Don't worry about him.
When it comes to Brock Lesnar, he is a destroyer. And just the sight of him causes superstars to reconsider their career options. Lesnar is merciless and takes extreme pleasure in decimating an opponent, no matter who it is. That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
The ankle lock. Submission move locked in.
Oh, man, this has got to hurt.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar.
Brock Lesnar is merciless, Michael. And you're right. He loves nothing more than to rip his opponents apart. I mean, Lesnar can do it with pure power moves, crippling submission holds, or, of course, his unbelievable F5. Brock Lesnar is a destroyer like no other. Brock Lesnar making his statement as we speak.
Someone really should check out. I mean, a maneuver like that takes your career. It just flashes it before your very eyes.
Yeah, that wouldn't be a very long flash for you, Cole. But this guy's in trouble.
What an offensive show by Brock Lesnar.
And what a reversal from Goldberg.
He's got the armbar locked in.
He's wearing him down with a very effective submission hold.
In the pantheon of finishers, Brock Lesnar's F5 has got to rank right.
He's really pulling back now, giving the arm all he's got. Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
Look out below. Off the apron and down to the floor.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
Goldberg seeing it coming. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Six.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Seven.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
When this guy's on, look out.
I think we may be moments away from seeing his breaking point. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. He may have to worry about internal injuries.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Back in 2011, the city of Atlanta hosted one of the biggest events in sports entertainment history, WrestleMania 27.
Man, Goldberg is just so talented. This match has gone his way incredibly fast here.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
Now, that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to receive.
He He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. This guy's an absolute beast, kid.
What you got in mind here?
Powerbomb! He's not done yet.
No, he's not.
Powerbomb!
Oh, again? You're kidding me.
And Brock Lesnar nails it.
I think it's gut check time now.
I like what I'm seeing here from Brock Lesnar.
Oh, he's in trouble now. Lesnar looking down at his opponent. That's it. He's done. Oh, man.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? We just witnessed another one of his specialties, and the referee had absolutely no idea.
You know what, Cole? It's almost as if the referee doesn't even care who wins this match.
He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
The Conqueror's in charge. Brock Lesnar most certainly knows how to get in the head of his opponent.
Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around.
That's it. He's out. That was a thing of beauty. Just amazing.
He's got the ropes and the pin is broken.
He saw that one coming. Oh, what a suplex. This guy has strength, that's for sure.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it. Two.
And now he goes for it a second time.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Brock Lesnar is just menacing.
We're witnessing the equivalent of someone taking the WWE rulebook and jamming it through a paper shredder. This footage should be sent to the WWE Board of Directors for review.
I absolutely agree with you, Cole.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
To potential injury there.
The reversal from Goldberg.
Oh, Brock Lesnar unable to be contained.
The reversal from Goldberg.
He's setting it up.
Oh boy. What you gonna go for here, Cole?
Devastating. Simply devastating.
Whoa! How did that happen to the Beast?
Goldberg shows us some clever offense here. At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted. Well, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Wait a minute!
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? I always find it interesting to see how these teams interact. There are so many unique personalities, and oftentimes they don't necessarily mesh well.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Going for it again.
Oh, look at Goldberg. He's sizing him up, Cole. Here it comes.
This match might be over.
He's really done a number on him thanks to moves like that. He was able to reverse that. Uh-oh, big move coming.
Lesnar.
Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for joining us.